old man with a cam, and today we're in Cuyahoga Valley National Park. As you can see, we're filming Team in the Valley 2022. And behind me is the magnificent NKP 765.